Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Time to talk a tweaks for those who already jailbreak their devices on iOS 13, 13.5, 13.7, even iOS 14 up to 14.1, and also iOS 14.2. Those CD tweaks will be for you. So before I'm going to start today's video, let me ask you guys to give the video a big thumbs up and also make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell so you'll be notified always whenever I release a new CD tweaks video.
Let's go ahead right now to start talking about today's tweaks, and number one on my list will be the melody. This is going to be for your music, so once you're listening into your music, you can take a look right now here that the music wallpaper will be appear on your Supreme board. The same kind of thing will be on your CC. The same kind of thing will be inside any one of the folders, just like that. And this is how is the tweak will be provided with. Also, there is more customized stuff will be came with that tweak. Once you navigate to under the settings, first of all, go ahead, enable the tweak from the top here. You have the customized melody. Go ahead and tap on it. This is going to be giving you the activity sheet will be from the top. If you want that appear with your CC, if you want that to appear with your folder, home screen, lock screen will be the same thing with your messages, with your phone, which is your dialer numbers, your Spotify. If you want that with a top bar, if you want that with a table view, something like that. And if you want, for example, tap on one of these options right now here, we'll be giving you some information. Go ahead, read the information, enable the section first of all, and then you can do some customized stuff if you want to, the same way that I showing you guys, just like right now. This is the Supreme board will be here. So if you want to tap on it right now here, home screen, enable the section. If you want to enable the home size, mask will be to enable that. Select the mask shapes if you want to tap on it, and the scale for the mask will be for those the three kind of sliders that comes under the settings, and the same kind of thing which with each single section that appear right now here. Once you're done from all those configuration, you can take a look. If you tap on that icon right now here, tap on apply. This is going to be apply all the changes, resupporting your device, and you will be good to go. And this is how is the tweak will be provided with once you install it in your jailbroken device. Once again, guys, this one will be called the melody. Let's move on right now to talking about the next one. And the next one, as far as we're talking about the music, so let's go ahead and talk about the tiny widget. This is going to be for your player in your lock screen. Comes smaller, tiny, and I think you guys are going to be like it. If I want to go ahead right now into my lock screen to show you guys, I already play one of my songs right now, and then you guys can take a look how is that will be. It looks like tiny player with all those kind of style that comes with that tweak. I mean, it looks better than the Apple stock. This is how is the tweak will be provide you once you install it in your jailbroken device. Once you install it, the tweak comes with no configuration. Just go ahead, download the tweak. Once you want to play any one of your music, once you heading to the lock screen, the player will be tiny, just like the way that I showing you guys. Once again, this one will be called a tiny widget. Let's move on right now to talking about the other CD tweak, and the other one will be called the Nice Lock X. This is going to be for your keyboard. It will be provide you with the shortcuts, and even if you want, will be provide you with a translation. So let me show you guys. If I, for example, I want to go ahead right now on to the App Store, tap on search here to bring my keyboard. So let me show you guys how is that will be looks like. You guys can take a look right now here. It will be provide me with the some of the things that I already search and use on my keyboard, make those as a shortcuts to make it simple for you, and also will be provide you with more than that kind of stuff once you navigate to under the settings. So this is the Nice Lock iOS 13, the command here or the settings on the top. If you guys want to read what is that section will be for, highly recommend you guys to read it first of all to learn how is that will be work. And also we have another section will be, as I told you guys, the translation settings here. If you want to enable that section, will be from the top here, select server. If you want to choose some of the stuff or the language and how the keyboard way you want to translate that for you. Once you're done from all those configuration, you need to make sure to tap on the apply. This is will be apply all the changes and giving you guys those shortcuts that will be appear on your keyboard once you want to use your keyboard. Once again, this one will be called the NiceLock X. Let's move on right now to talking about the other one, and the other one will be called the Caffeine. This is going to be bring a manual into your CC if you want to disable the auto lock. So this is the manual will be appear just like that. Once you tap on it, you will be activate that. It will be disable the auto lock. If you want to force touch on it, it will be giving you a time starting from the 30 minutes up to 1 hour or 2 hours if you want to disable that right away. And if you want to active that manual, of course you need to go ahead and navigate to the CC, your control center, and you will be find that option will be appear inside the controls right now here. So let me show you guys how is that will be looks like. This is Caffeine right now here. If you want to enable this one, and after you enable this one from here, it will be appear on your CC just like that. And this one, if you guys like to download this one will be called the Caffeine. Let's move on right now to talking about the other CD tweak, and the other one I think you guys are gonna be like it. It will be bring the most notification right away. You can launch those from your status bar, so you guys can see that bell right now here. If you tap on it, this is gonna be bring some of the notification you receive right away. You can read all of those by tapping on each one of these application. It will be make you to read what is that come from or what is that specific message will be came. So this is what the tweak pretty much will be provide you with. If you want to customize the way, you need to make sure to navigate to under the settings. So UI style, it will be giving you different kind of things, and also the clear if you want that from the down or up. Once you want to clear some of the notification, the badge, if you want, the badge will be red and adaptive or color badge. Or if you want, the icon position will be as a default, or you want that to the left or to the right. Also, we have some customized stuff that comes with that tweak, like for example, color banners, coloring, and also replace the location. And if you want to hide the banner, if you want to hide the while screen recording, haptic feedback, if you want to turn that on, remove the notification from the lock screen, if you want to disable the monitor when locked. So this is some of the things that comes also with the settings of that tweak. If you make any kind of change, of course you need to make sure to resupprime your device, so your device will be take the effect. And this is the way about that tweak, how it's nice and beautiful right away from your status bar, looking into your notification just like that. So once again guys, if you guys like to download this one will be called Minotaur. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you like the video, make sure to give the video a big thumbs up, and also make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell so you will be notified always whenever I release a new CD Tweaks video. Catch you with the next one. Peace out.